You have suffered minor head trauma. This is considered an optimal outcome. This PDA has now rebooted in emergency mode with one directive: to keep you alive on an alien world. Please refer to the data bank for detailed survival advice. Good luck. The Aurora suffered orbital pile failure. Cause unknown. Zero human life signs detected. New creature discovered. New creature discovered. Oxygen. Fabricator cooks small organisms while disposing of the skeletal structure, bodily fluids, and internal organs, thus rendering them safe for human consumption. New blueprint acquired. Copper is an essential component of all powered equipment. Your probability of survival has just increased to unlikely, but plausible. Detecting sulfur deposits in the local cave systems. Sulfur is an essential component of the repair tool. Silver-based wiring kits are an essential component of many habitat modules. Be advised, a common complication for cave divers is loss of orientation, followed by eventual asphyxiation. 30 seconds. Oxygen. Thank you. Clear blueprint acquired. Ox life on this planet grows in unusually distinct and diverse ecological biomes. Further study recommended. The fabricator draws from available data to provide environment-appropriate equipment using locally available materials. For your safety, this setting cannot be overridden. Weapons were removed from standard survival blueprints following the massacre on Abraxas Prime. The knife remains the only exception. New blueprint acquired. The scanner can be used to synthesize blueprints from salvaged technology and to record alien biological data. New blueprint acquired. Blueprint acquired. required. Integrating new PDA data. Oxygen. Lubricant is essential in construction of vehicles and power plants. Detecting increased local radiation levels. Trend is consistent with damage to the Aurora's drive core, sustained during planet fall. The Sea Glide will increase your effective exploration range. For your safety, please pack supplies for long journeys and stay within 5 kilometers of the nearest life pod or habitat. Life pod secondary systems online. Running full environment diagnostic and outputting results to databank.
This is Aurora. Distress signal received. Rescue operation will be dispatched to your location in 9 hours. Continue to monitor for emergency transmissions from other life pods.
Integrating new PDA data. Short range scan. scans suggest this biome supports extensive biodiversity and connects to a number of small cave networks. Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased. Day's water ration ahead of time will help ensure against dehydration and eventual death. New blueprint acquired. 30 seconds. Integrating new PDA data. Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased. 30 seconds. acquired. Seconds. Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased. Thank you. Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased. Remember that materials you gather are the property of the All-Terra Corporation. You will be liable to reimburse the full market price. Your current bill stands at 3 million credits.
Ozzy from the cafeteria. What the hell, guys? They didn't want us this might happen. Our pod was almost crushed by the Seamoth Bay on the way down. Now we're hanging on the edge of a cave system, and this grim-looking snake thing's trying to eat through the hull. Come get us already.
Signal location uploaded to PDA. Builder tool is designed to construct habitats capable of withstanding extreme environmental conditions. new PDA data. Local scans show a nearby cave entrance, depth 90 meters, leading to an unknown environmental biome. Conditions in this cave support a microcosm of unique, possibly predatory life forms. Detecting an artificial structure somewhere in the region. Blueprint acquired. Caution. Continued degradation of the Aurora's drive core may result in a quantum detonation. Continuing to monitor. Integrating new PDA data. New blueprint acquired. Oxygen. 30 seconds.
Automated message from Aurora Live Pod 13. Coordinates attached. Live Pod is carrying high priority passenger.
Yoki Kassar. I said Kassar. Why do I have to record this anyway?
Send immediate burial detail.
Signal location uploaded to PDA. Discovered. Alien life forms may have unexpected applications. Utilizing alien resources is a proven survival strategy. 30 seconds. Blueprint acquired. Seek fluid intake. Seconds. Vital signs stabilizing. Congratulations, survivor. You have exceeded your weekly exercise quotient by 500%. Data indicates that swimming was your favorite activity. Be sure to vary your routine for uniform muscle development.
Lifepod 3, uploading our coordinates. We're plugging some holes in our emergency sea glide, so if we're late for the rendezvous, don't panic. Also, don't go home without us. Seriously. 3 out.
Signal location uploaded to PDA. Bleach is an essential chemical used for cleaning wounds and purifying water. Vital signs stabilizing. Integrating new PDA data. New blueprint acquired. warning. Local radiation readings suggest the Aurora's drag core has reached critical state. Quantum detonation will occur within 2 hours.
This is Life Pod 6. I have a passenger on board. Coordinates attached. We've landed a kilometer from the crash site, but there's radiation in between us and the rendezvous. Request immediate assistance. 6 out.
Signal coordinates corrupted. Approximate transmission origin recorded to data bank.
Thank you.
This is Officer Keene in Light Pod 19. The captain is gone. I have assumed command. The last thing the captain did was give me coordinates for dry land. We regroup 1.5 kilometers southwest of the crash site. Stay together and good luck. This message will now repeat.
Rendezvous coordinates corrupted. Transmission origin coordinates downloaded. Signal location uploaded to PDA. The Seamoth is a fast, safe mode of transport, but remember that swimming is good for your glutes and endorphin levels.
Welcome aboard, Captain.